Salutations, this is Grim Devel. Welcome back to our Let's Play of RimWorld Alpha 16. Here we have Bill, the patient, who is the last remaining blocker before we nomad on out of here. We are trying to recruit Bill, which shouldn't be too difficult. Bill's recruitment difficulty is not that high, and we have a couple of people that are decent enough at wardening. Last episode, Dorsey, we gave a social neurotrainer, which I think was cool. We'll have Beaver train up some shooting here. I know sniper rifles are not the best for this, but we don't have a better training gun. Unless we want to, like, juggle people's equipment. I wonder if I could train with throwing. Huh. You know what? I'm going to find out. Also, I want to haul that in. That unfinished tribal wear, that's deteriorating. Can we not haul that? I guess not. Well, that's annoying. I guess it'll just deteriorate. To come up here. This won't hurt any of us either. These things only hurt. Alright, back up. They only hurt, robots, mechanoids. So let's see here. Shooting 130. Oh, it is not going up. Is melee going up? No. Okay, then. It was a nice idea. I think I'll probably unrecruit you, too. You probably, yeah, have stuff to do now. Okay, Bill. Someone working on you? Dorsey? Guess we tried too recently. We could probably do a little more hunting. Why not? Hunt. Okay. And you. Toiki. Okay. That'll keep people busy. Wild boar revenge. It looks like it's already downed. Yeah. We're fine. Okay. Good job, Dewey. There's a lot of berries that we can harvest now, actually. Okay. Good harvesting. Look at all those berries. Alright, so I'll give us a little extra food to make pemmican with. Bill's just... Why wasn't Bill sleeping in the bed? Alright, Dorsey. Still building rapport, still trying to recruit. 8.7% chance. Still failed, but that's okay. Bill should be pretty happy, relatively. Ate without table, slept on ground. I don't know why, you have a bed. Feeling terrible. Why are you feeling terrible? No reason. I guess those things, maybe they just happen. Like, people have just, like, a cycle of psychological moods. They just get moods, I guess. That happens. Some days I feel good, some days I feel terrible. Well, looks like we will have another rice harvest pretty soon, but I'm more interested. Hey, we'll probably get another harvest. We weren't planning on getting another harvest, and we're not going to, like, wait for it, I don't think. If we get Bill, we're moving. We might do a quick harvest of everything just to bring it, even if it's not done yet. All right, let's hurry up. Do we get food poisoning? How is that even possible anymore? Is chef not the only one cooking? A simple meal. Chef should be the only one cooking simple meals. Allowed cooking skill 4. Actually, maybe that was just... So maybe someone skipped that one and did this one and that. I should have done this for all of them. There we go. A new recruit! Yes! Excellent. So, Bill... We don't really have a great weapon for you. I'm going to give you EMP grenades just to have something. I guess if we go raiding, we can give someone the incendiary launcher. But we're going to start a colony before we raid the pirates, I think. So we have somewhere to retreat to. Okay. So, Bill. Are you naked? No. You came with all the synthread stuff. Okay, that works for me. All right, then. Let's change Bill's stuff here. Bill actually is a pretty good doctor. 6, 9, 5. I think Chef doesn't need to doctor so much anymore. Bill can doctor. Beaver's our main doctor. And Dorsey conductor. That works for me. You're not good at this. You're not going to be animal handling or cooking or hunting. Or constructing. You will be growing. So Termite has 12 growing and you have less, but you're a green thumb, so it's going to make you especially happy. And maybe that way, even though Termite is better at growing, I would like Termite to focus more on arts and crafts. So I think I might lower growing priority for Termite. Okay. Mining, no. Plant cutting, definitely. Smithing, crafting, no. But then hauling, cleaning, no research. And hopefully that gives you enough to do. We might need to give Bill something extra special, like something else to do when he's, you know, has free time. But maybe we'll just, like, train him up to be a decent shooter, even though he's no passion for it. Okay, that's done. Let's get everything out of here. What are we gonna do? Let's... any of these beds we want to keep? I don't think we're going to keep any of the beds. I think they weigh too much. But I could be wrong. Any of these chairs? Might as well keep the superior one. Uninstall it. That stays there. Are we keeping any beds? We don't have any prisoners, so... I don't think we have any beds that we would want to sell or anything like that. Nothing's that great. Okay. Okay. Let's, how close are we to this harvest? Whatever, I don't care. Just harvest all of it. Don't grow anything else. Okay. We'll take that and get out of here. Okay, yeah, we're getting a tiny bit of medicine from this. Worth it. How much hay? Oh, yeah. Hey, so the hay harvest is pretty huge. But I think animals eat a lot of hay. Well, I don't know. I don't know how much the chickens eat when we get chickens. Who's a minor breaker? Is cod? Why? Hot, shared bedroom, insulted, disturbed sleep. I'm sorry. You'll be okay. Okay. So once this is all hauled, We should be able to bring most of this stuff with us. Okay. Let's do it. Is this stuff, when we make a caravan, so we have a little bit of hay here, 200. But there's a lot more right here. It's like 200 more. And the reason I want to check that is because I want to check if, because this isn't a stockpile zone, if it's included when we make a caravan. So let's see. World. Form caravan. Hay. Where's the hay? Here. Okay, it is all showing up. Okay, let's take everybody. I want everybody. I wish there was like a select all. All of our animals, everyone, everything. All the hay, all the kibble, all the pemmican, all the chocolate, all the simple meals. I guess we'll take the meat. Doesn't weigh much. Yeah, we'll take as much food as we can. I guess we'll take our cloth. Let's move down to some of the heavier stuff that we know we want to bring. We're going to bring our power claw. We don't need to bring wood, although, or we're taking our weapons. We're taking this stuff. We're taking these hats that people should be wearing, but for some reason they're not. Okay. Fine, take that. We're going to take these chairs. We started making some steel sculptures. Let's take this smoke leaf. I think we should be able... We're not going to take those hops. Plus steel. We should be able to bring all this stuff. All the silver, of course. Okay. Okay, so now... let's bring some of... our textiles. We might be able to bring everything. I'm just kind of doing the more important stuff first. Can we bring this wood? No. And it might not make... well, if we have any space left over, we'll fill it out with wood. But I think I would rather bring all this hide. We have a bunch of steel here, but... we can always mine out more steel. And wood, I think... well, so steel weighs 0.5, and how much does wood weigh? 0.4. We could just build our initial stuff out of steel instead of wood. I guess that makes more sense, actually. So maybe I'll just bring the steel instead of the wood. We also have those sculptures that apparently we made. Where are they? Here. And even the wooden ones weigh 20. So they all weigh the same. So let's just take the most expensive ones. These ones that would actually add beauty. I'm not going to bring the normal shoddy wooden ones. And then we will fill out with steel. 46 steel. Not a lot, but whatever. And we are bringing everything else, right? That's important. I'm just kind of double checking here. Sculptures, slate blocks, hops we don't need. That's as much steel as we can carry. Okay. And I guess let's leave to... the north just to make it easy. Okay. And how much food, how many days of food? 19.8, that's plenty, I think. Except, because this place is, well, I think it's like 16 days away or something like that. It's less than 19. Okay, cool, let's go. Let's haul everything. Watch us be raided in the middle of getting everything ready to leave. And everyone is going, so everyone should help haul all this stuff. Now we're not... maybe we should have brought... I think the beds... what do they weigh? 50? Yeah, they're way, way too heavy. to bring. It doesn't make any sense. We had like a masterwork one, but even then, I don't think so. Maybe if we had like twice as many muffalo. But we already have a decent amount. We don't have low food, we're just packing it all up. And here they go. See ya! And boom! Caravan ready. So. We are going. Now where do we want to go? Do we want to go... I don't think we want to go to the tropical rainforest because of the susceptibility to disease. I think we want to go to the arid shrubland right here. Your growing period is year-round. That works out really well for us. There should be some... In arid shrubland, there are trees. We will need trees, but they do exist there. Elevation. Time zone? Wait, there's time zones? I never realized that before. This game has time zones. What is this? Purple real? Oh, okay. When you're just zoomed in that far. Okay. I think we're gonna go to right here. We have 20 days of food, and it's going to take 11 days to get there. Okay. We're going around this dense forest, and that's okay. Whatever it says is the fastest way, that's what we'll do. And if we have trouble getting wood, I guess we could go to the tropical rainforest, or maybe just send some people to the tropical rainforest to chop wood and bring it back. Although they wouldn't be able to bring much, would they? Well, we'll see how much wood is here. We can always immediately pack up and move again. Solar flare, who cares? Okay, so... Yeah, are we moving here? What's going on? Oh, I think... Are we just sleeping? Yeah, 3 hours. 4 hours. What? I think maybe we should abandon this place. I think because we... this place is still, like, active here, it's gonna slow the thing down. We're never coming back here. Let's go to world. Abandon. Oh, that was fast. No, not even a confirmation. And now, how fast does time go? Oh, yeah, that's much better. Much better. Okay. So, oh, things are going slowly now. This is the frame rate. His frame rate has dropped here. Ooh, we got a new muffalo. On the road. That's interesting. That's nice, I guess. Assuming that this works out and when we actually get to our destination, we'll have that baby muffalo. So once we get here, what we'll need to do is prioritize, obviously, building some base structures. Building a dorm. We're going to do a dorm style again, at least at first. And making sure we have enough for stockpile. There is some stone here where we're going. We might want to mine in a little bit, maybe for a stockpile, I don't know. I mean, we don't want to have to deal with bugs. It just depends on how much wood is there. So I don't know if there are like events when you're on the road. I think there might be. But in any case, this is even at with this like faster time travel. Let's zoom out a bit here. This is going to take a while, so I'm going to put a break in here, and we'll be back. Okay, here we are. We are approaching our destination. As you can see, well, it's nighttime now, but movement goes a lot faster on this arid shrubland. Ooh, look, our grizzly bear gave birth. You also just missed one of our huskies giving birth. That's 3 animal births, at least that I noticed during this trip. That is pretty awesome. Let us settle. Generating map. Very exciting. So exciting. What an exciting screen. Okay, so here we are. And... Okay, so there, as you can see, there are trees. Combined with desert. There are actually a decent amount of trees. And there's fertile ground as well. It's just patches of it, large patches of it, mixed with desert. Which I think will be fine. Now, the easy thing to do would be to just settle right here, because this is where it dropped all of our stuff. What is that? Oh, an ostrich. Yeah, we should have a little bit different wildlife here. I don't know if we're going to find any more caravan animals here, but that's okay. Oh, rhinoceroses? Is that our alpaca? It must be. Alpaca 2. What? Is it ours? No. I understand. Why is this alpaca named? Is this the one we sold? Didn't we sell an alpaca? Is that ridiculous? Didn't we sell an alpaca? And is that... That's crazy. Okay. I mean, I guess maybe the game just didn't want to remember, have to remember too many alpacas or too many animals. Is that a monkey? A cougar. We gotta watch out for those. Okay. I think I might be actually okay with setting up a base right here where we dropped. We have a mountain here. We are on trees. We have fertile ground. There isn't any other really better place necessarily. I mean, maybe right here, but I think this is going to be okay. So, let's do it. We don't have a lot of steel. Well, first let's make a stockpile zone so it actually counts all of our stuff. Great. Where's our stuff? Show me the stuff. There we go. We do have new animals. We have, oh, a little buffalo calf. And we should have a little baby grizzly. And these grizzlies are already at it, again, making another baby grizzly. Where's the... There! Look at it, it's so cute. Look at Grizzly Bear One, he's so cute. Oh, okay. So, we have... Oh, right, milk. 46 steel, that's not much. That's 9 squares of steel. We could make a little room. Oh, there's steel right here, so we can mine that out. Let's see. We also want to cover this up pretty quickly. Maybe we do that first. One, if we put one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it should be fine. I don't want to put one on the fertile ground, though. I'll just put one, like, in the middle here. Okay. So they'll build that. Let's also get to chopping down trees. These are all going to be chopped down because... Oh, we have cacti, too. We're going to be putting food here. All right, a lot of trees nearby, and they're all, like, ready to harvest, too. Okay, good start. We have about 1,000 pemmican left. We have hay, we have kibble. Animals are going to be eating some of our other plants, like our food, I think, because we haven't set any animal zones yet. That's okay. Okay, so we are quickly getting wood. Let's start designating some buildings. Structure. wood. We might as well start here and come out. Is that, I mean, that's a pretty small room. We can mine it. We can mine out more. Let's do that. I think that'll be okay. And, put in a door. It's right there. This is not the most defensible area. I will readily admit that. But there isn't a really great defensible area on this map. So I think it is what it is. This looks like ancient danger. Is this that's some free steel right there. That's nice. We will be making a more defensive structure for ourselves. A more defensive, like a better security zone is what I want to say. Furniture, we're gonna make some beds. One double bed. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And one for good luck. Let's get them a table. I think that's fine. And let's install some of those chairs, huh? I think that's all we brought. And we might as well put some of these sculptures in too, make them a little happier. So that's beauty 40, 46. But here's another chair. Actually, I'll just put it here. 60, let's do this one. Trobo Termite Kenga is the author, and the title is Six of Dorsey. I like that. It's relevant to our to our camp. On the sculpture is an image of Dorsey whispering to a skittish A muffalo while exhausted but happy. The muffalo looks scared but interested. The work is shaded in hues of green and green. The smiling head of a fortune teller watches over all. The depiction tells the story of Dorsey's taming of the muffalo. That's pretty awesome. I kind of like that, because that was pretty significant for us. Oh, let's build roofs here now. Important, because these are done. Roof. We will unroof here when we move stuff for a stockpile, but now it's fine. Is anyone awake? No. Beaver, wake up and... I guess everyone's just gonna sleep outside. Oh well, we'll get in bad moods for that. Need meat source, need joy source. Let's get them one of these too. I guess right here is fine, wherever. And we'll set some growing zones. All right here, so fertile ground. And again, I think we're going to focus on rice. And that will be our most important thing. So we'll do like... So hard to tell. I think all this is going to be rice and probably more than that. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, hold on. First, switch this to rice. Strawberries might also benefit from this. All right, raid from higher fertility. Oh, they're mechanoids, and they're attacking immediately. There are two of them. Okie doke. Everyone, wake up. We're in trouble. We're not going to take the melee fighter, who is termite, because those things will destroy us in melee. Everyone else has a weapon, I think. Oh, and we can release animals. I don't know if we want to do that, though, because they're all melee fighters. Let's try to make sure animals aren't following us as we're drafted. Is it this one? Follow master when master is drafted. Good. Okay. So I think that's every... Is that... Let me just check here. Everybody but termite. So... There we go. They're right down here, right? Or they're pretty far down. Wait, where are they? I wonder if I can tame those rhinoceroses. Okay. It would be great if I could get behind some of this stuff. All right, where are they? Where are they coming from? Oh, there they are. Okay. Okay, I think this this cover will be good enough. And Bill has EMP grenades. But why don't you come behind here and just... sneak attack them. Oh, they're coming this way. Okie doke. Alright, come around here. Yes! Great. That actually worked out pretty well. Chef got hit. Oh, that's not great. Alright, Chef lost a foot. And Chef is not even in range. Come over here, Chef. Hopefully this one doesn't have a target anymore. Great. Come on, Bill. You can do it. Nice. Adapted, that's cool. Come on. I guess I should have probably had them run up. Stun. Adapted. Okay, we did it. No casualties. We will bury these guys. We really need Chef to get some medical attention. Chef is very important. Undraft. B, Beaver. Please work on that. And we'll put Chef in there. And then Dr. Chef. Okay. All right, come on, Beaver. No, just work on... Okay, work on one. We just need one. Nope, just work on the one. Okay. It's a good bed, too. Medical. Chef. Rest. Reserved by Bill. Oh, Bill is a good doctor, but Beaver is the best doctor. And Chef should have, yeah, any medicine. Okay. So Chef lost a foot, which isn't great. Fortunately, Chef is really good at stuff that doesn't, Chef is not a hauler. If Chef was a hauler, that would be a big problem. Chef actually doesn't need to do a lot of moving. He does cooking, crafting. He is a really good shot, but losing a foot isn't the biggest of deal. And if we can find Chef a bionic leg, we'll get it for him. Fortunately, feet are something that can be replaced. Clips, whatever. I mean, it's not great for our crops, obviously, but... Okay. All right, Beaver, what are you doing? Going for... No, don't do that. And we need all this to be roofed. Oh, shearing. That's cool. Watching the eclipse. Can someone please build a roof? Going for a walk. I guess people need joy. As soon as they're done the joy, they'll start roofing. Rare thrombos, I don't care. We're not going to be killing them. Okay, there goes the roof. Excellent. Let's also... really need to finish this. Wood stockpile is still okay. Okay, this is all indoors now, which is great. What's the temperature? It is hot, but I think it's okay. We might want... You know what? I am going to put one passive cooler in here. Actually, let's put it over here by the sand. I think we already need a little more wood. So let's do that. And you know what? I think this is probably a good point to put in a cut. So I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I enjoyed playing it. Oh, they're all talking with each other. That's cool. Oh, well, the beds are done, too. Excellent. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. I'm really happy that we actually got to a new hex today. I'm excited about planning our raid on the pirates to the northwest. And I'm excited about making an actual, decent security zone here next episode, hopefully. I enjoyed playing with you today, and I will see you next time. Bye, everybody.